Okay, Shalom. Okay, I'd like to give all praise, honor, and glory to Yahweh, B'Hashem, Yahweh Shai. Barakat the Yahweh, Barakat the Yahweh Shai, Barakat the Yahweh, B'Hashem, Yahweh Shai, Barakat the Ruach HaKadosh. Okay, double honors to our apostles of Great Millstone, our elders of GMS. Okay, and salutation, peace and blessings to the whole elect of the children of Israel, the fellow laborers, faith-based Israelites, all right, okay? Israelite foreigners, those that don't look like the Israelites, people of Negro and Indian descent, but have the spirit of Yahweh, B'Hashem, Yahweh Shai. All right, and then Aquath has humbled himself to learn this word and to escape the pollutions of this filthy-ass world. And this is one of those examples of those filthy pollutions, you know. One of those many women. All those filthy, foul philosophies and madness that our people are going into. And this here is an evil witch at that, you know. She's an evil witch at that. And the funny thing is, when you go into what they believe in, you know, I have to say this. This is why these people are worthy to be destroyed. You know, just diving into what they believe in. And that's what we're going to do here. It says, where does the word hoodoo come from? And this is their religion, hoodoo. They're witches. They're just witches, all right? So let me see if I can get this. Where do I have it at? Okay, here's hoodoo. This bitch. Okay, hoodoo is a set of spiritual practices, traditions, and beliefs created by enslaved Africans in North America that were held in secret from slaveholders. Okay, second here. We quote the scripture here, thou shalt not suffer a witch to live. This is one of the main scriptures I kept throwing at them on the internet, that social media site. You know, this bitch said some pretty offensive things, man. Okay, pretty offensive. I'm trying to grab the scripture here on the phone. And the Most High repeated it several times where he mentioned the sins of our fathers, you know. It's pretty much why we're in the damn situation that we're in now. Because of our fathers, our forefathers, going to hell off. And that tradition continue on. The tradition of being in complete darkness is what I'm referring to, you know. I'm trying to find one of these scriptures. I know they mention them in Isaiah and Jeremiah and Ezekiel and so on. I'm just going to try and find me one real quick. Give me a second here. Okay, Isaiah 65 and 7 says, your iniquities and the iniquities of your fathers together, saith the Lord, which have burned incense upon the mountains and blasphemy me upon the hills. Therefore will I measure their former work into their bosom. Okay. So again, it goes into the enslaved Africans and they continue on these foolish ass traditions. Which is said, hoodoo is a set of spiritual practice, traditions, and is continue on to the day. Traditions. Let me look at this word, traditions, in the etymology. Let me go to the etymology here. I'm gonna speed this up a little bit. Don't worry. I'm not gonna make this too long. This is some wicked shit. I want to show you how the minds of what these demons think. Okay, statement, belief, or practice handed down from generation to generation, especially belief or practice based on Mosaic laws. And here clearly they're going to hell off. Okay, where was I at?